Don't worry, I didn't get hurt in this. I just broke my wrist because my hand got stuck under the chains, but my head was above the water.